Hey, y'all, man, welcome back to another video, man. This is Young Chris 2K, man. Today, man, we got Gucci, The Truth, a future music video. Now, if y'all seen Versus, man, y'all know he played this song towards the end of the Versus, you know what I'm saying, towards the end of the show. I didn't really get to hear all of it because, bro, too many people was talking in the house, so, bro, I was watching it on my phone like everyone else was. But, yeah, man, y'all like, y'all subscribe, man. Let's get into this video, bro, because... Man, I'm eager to see. I want to watch the whole thing and do my reaction to it.
This came out October 17th, 2012. So this is a long time. Gucci!
Suckers keep on downing me. They know they should be crowning me. Yo! School walk. Discount paper.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Before we start the video, bro, I seen a little glimpse of him. You can tell this is really old, but dude look like he unhappy with himself. If you see him now, bro, he's like more in like a good space now. You know what I'm saying? After he played the Truth song, I mean, he was already in a good space, but now it's just, you know what I'm saying, him and Jeezy. I feel like him and Jeezy gonna be good now. You know what I'm saying? Jeezy's my favorite rapper, bro. Like, he's one of my favorite rappers from back in the day, you know what I'm saying? Even though all his hits was an 05, bro, I was like in elementary. It just like my family, you know what I'm saying? I used to play him all the time, you know what I'm saying? So I grew up listening to Jeezy, you know what I'm saying? I love all Jeezy songs. Like, I love them all. Gucci, I didn't really grow up to Gucci, so I don't really mess with Gucci songs. This is probably like, I only heard like 3 Gucci songs, and this is probably the 3rd Gucci song I heard. You know what I'm saying? Like, that ass. I don't listen to Gucci, bro. I just don't have any interest in Gucci like that. I don't. But I heard this, man, I heard this song, just a little bit of it, bro. This I had to react to, because I'm like, bro, I didn't even know he had something like this under his belt.
Chains going and I ain't took one yet. And then retarded about Gucci, but this gold Rolex. A $10,000 bounty put on my neck. I hope you didn't pay them cause they didn't have no success.
Gucci. No. No. You didn't say that.
Retarded about Gucci, but this gold Rolex. A $10,000 bounty put on my neck. I hope you didn't pay them cause they didn't have no success.
Hey, he ain't lying. He's not lying, bro. Gucci, I'm riding with you on this one, dog. Man, hey, Jeezy, dead ass, bro. Hope you really didn't pay them dudes, bro. Actually, you can't pay him. He dead now. You know what I'm saying? You have to pay his son, but you know what I'm saying? Ain't no point in paying, like, bro. It was unsuccessful, dog. But you can pay him from the attempt. You know what I'm saying? It was a good attempt. Just didn't work out the way it planned, right?
Interview, nigga, and you got upset. I seen your interview too. You look oh so stressed. I think the nigga just mad cause I fucked this ex. And I'm a big dog, he got the little boy complex. Go dig your partner up, nigga, bet he can't say shit. And if you're looking for the kid, I'll be partner up, nigga, bet he can't say dog. He got the little boy complex. Go dig your partner up, nigga, bet he can't say shit. And if you're looking for the kid.
That's very disrespectful, fam. That is very disrespectful. Go dig your partner up, homie, because I bet he can't say, you know, I ain't finna start cussing on my channel, but dang. God dang. If I was Jeezy, I would keep playing that whole part, just clutching on my gun, like, bro, if I see him, I swear to God, it's a rap for him. I'll do the job myself, you know what I'm saying? It'll just been on sight, bro. It wouldn't been no talking. It'll be just been on site, cause bro, you know what you said. You put it on the internet, bro. It's got 1 million views. Oh my god, like, bro. I don't know, man. I would have to, man. I don't know, like, bro. Jeezy, he way older now, so he doesn't, you know, he understands, you know, he messed up. But at the same time, this is tough, dog.
I'll be in zone 6. I hear the birthday party fresh. You and your homeboy Tip. I know y'all see me over there with that black phone feel. I bought a Bentley Moon son, it look just like chips. But I never went platinum, do you catch my drift? I never let a nigga do me like Chip did Flip. This the same shit drift. I never let a nigga do me like Chip did Flip. This the same shit.
What did Tip do to Flip? Like, it had to be some EO stuff, because he just said, I would never did. Nah, I forgot what he just said, but I would never did what Tip did to Flip. Who is Flip? Y'all let me know who Flip is, because y'all older generation know who that dude is. Y'all know who he's talking about. So y'all let me know.
The guy bigger Tupac killed Scooch. Okay. For the record, this is not a dish record. Just the truth.
Not a dish record. Just the truth.
Scooch, the living legend. Oh yeah, I'm a legend. Living legend, nigga. Respect that. Check. I ain't playing with you, I ain't trying to dance with you.
Fuck you.
I ain't using hands, let them rubber bands get you. It take money to go to war, and we can go to war, nigga.
Hey, what are you saying right there? That's no lie, bro. It does take money to go to war, and he said we can go to war. Meaning that, hey, you want to put 10 grand on my head? I'm going to put at least 50 on your head. And I know some dogs that are going to want that 50, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's crazy, because money is power, dog. Money is so much power. Once you got money, you got power, dog. You can control a whole army because you got money, bro. You got money, people are puppets to you. You know what I'm saying? You tell them, knock somebody off head, knock somebody off for me for $1 million. Yeah, who wouldn't do that? Yeah, I'll be waiting at his house, waiting for him for 3 hours straight. Wait till he gets to the house. All I'm thinking about is that money. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying. Like, money's power, dog. You know what I'm saying? Like, money is so much power.
I ain't no real rapper, I'm a fucking grave digger. I'm a old school nigga. I ain't no real rapper, I'm a fucking grave digger.
He just said he's not a real rapper. He a fucking grave digger. Oh my God, Jeezy. Not Jeezy, but Gucci. God dang. Gucci mine is being disrespectful. And this is back in the day. This is like, this came out in 2012. That's crazy, because that's what I'm saying. Like, I really did listen to Gucci like that. So I didn't know nothing about this track. And I'm pretty sure when this came out, it was hot, you know what I'm saying? It was fresh too. So I know, man, when Jeezy heard this, it was a rap, dog, you know what I mean?
Old school food, don't make me show my age, nigga. Grab a Louisville and turn it to a padded cage, nigga. I did a song with Keisha Cole and I know you still miss her. But Puff was fucking her while you was falling in love with her. While you done do a song and even smoke no bud with.
No. Did he just say Puff?
Still miss her. Yeah. But Puff was fucking her while you was falling in love with her. While you
bro, the disrespect, fam. Bro, oh my God, it's at its all-time high in 2012. It was. He said, bro, no. He said you was falling in love with her while Puff was, you know, beating the guts up, bro. He was in the slam on her ass, you know what I'm saying? He was laying the pipe on her, you know what I mean? Oh my God. That's tough. That's tough.
Oh my God. It was someone even smoke no bud with. I was screaming so ice and was a neighborhood nigga. This AR is my backup cause I don't need now, nigga. Must have hit what Flocka said, let them guns blam, nigga. Used to drive to Birmingham with a lot of grounds, nigga. I'm just who I am, nigga, but I ain't spaying now, nigga. I know it's hard for you to sleep, know when you killed your homeboy. You left your son to be a bastard, won't even raise your own boy.
Yeah, bro. Oh my God. I'm lost of words. I did not like. This is a. I can't. Man, this is a good diss track, bro. This probably. I can't say like this is the best one I heard because I heard a lot from Chicago and you, that's tough too. But Gucci, man, this. Dang, and he's still alive. Talk about it. That's how you know, bro. Jesus in a different space, bro. He's not going to try to put no bounty on nobody's head no more. You know what I'm saying? He learned his lesson, bro. Think about it, bro. Honestly, I think he just got there just to set him just to rob. But it went south. You know what I'm saying? Because they said he shot up. Because you saw him in the back. So you know that attempt to rob him was. It didn't go well. It didn't go as planned. You know what I'm saying? Hope he didn't bring a knife to a gunfight. Because that didn't work.
He has to defend his life.
wife last week, and now he has to defend his freedom.
Well, hey, y'all, this is it for this show. I mean, not show, but this is it for this video, man. Y'all like, y'all subscribe, man. Please subscribe. All right, deuces.